This is what it does when I turn it on. This boots up to this with it flashing a little bit. Again, the volume does work, but there's just no apps on the screen. The pull down menu works, so it's not a damaged screen. Can move him over, but yeah, there's just nothing comes up on the screen.